Hello, backpackers. Kemon ache? You must be thinking, why am I speaking Bengali suddenly? Because today you'll be knowing some great places to eat in Amar Sonar, Calcutta. But before moving further, please like, share, comment, and subscribe our channel. So here are top 10 places to eat street food in Calcutta. Let's begin. Kusum Rolls and Zaika at Park Street. Exploring Calcutta and not eating kathi rolls is just unfair. This yummy healthy roll keeps you energetic all day long. To try one, do visit Kusum Rolls and Zaika at 21 Park Street. Malancha Food Stall, Sikdar Bagan Street, Sham Bazaar, Hathi Bagan. Meatitarians, how can I forget you? People, Malancha Food Stall in Sikdar Bagan Street, Sham Bazaar serves really appetizing mutton cutlets. Don't miss them. Anari Cabin at Jawaharlal Nehru Road. Somewhere at Jawaharlal Nehru Road, this food corner called Anari Cabin is known for its Mughlai Parathas stuffed with keema. Chinatown at Tireti Bazaar. Being in the northeastern zone, Calcutta has given shelter to many Chinese people. And to have a real taste of Chinese cuisine, what could be a better option than this place? Chinatown in Tireti Bazaar welcomes you with outstanding rice dumplings and soup. Tiwari Brothers in Burra Bazaar. Are you yearning for chai and samosa? Then round the corner of Burra Bazaar, Tiwari Brothers shop is always open for you. Gangurams near Everest House, 46C Chaurangi Road. Radha Ballavi is a Bengali name for kachori stuffed with dal. At Gangurams, they make some delicious kachori and mishti dohi. This shop is located near Everest House, 46C Chaurangi Road. Kalika at 29 Suryasen Street, College Square. Something is fishy at food outlet Kalika. Just kidding, people. How can we avoid fish in Calcutta? Stroll around Suryasen Street, College Square and gulp in spicy hot fish cutlet, fish fry, chicken cutlet, chicken chop, fish roll and aloo chop. Chauhan Victoria Vada at Kamak Street. Ooh, look what we have, people. Chauhan Victoria Vada at Kamak Street is famous for their special Victoria Vada. It was a popular delicacy among British people during post-colonial period. They also serve capsicum vada, kanji vada, green chili vada, chilla at their outlet. Agarwal Pav Bhaji at Muktaram Babu Street, Bada Bazaar. If our foodies are curious to taste a South Indian dish in a northeastern periphery, then Agarwal Pav Bhaji is welcoming you with open arms. It Cafe at Kalakar Street. We Indians are such confused people, sometimes we can't even figure out what sort of food we want to have. Though it's not our fault, we have such vast variety. So if you are also tangled up, then you can visit Street Cafe at Kalakar Street. There you can have kachori, pizza and sandwiches, Indian and Italian all together. So knot up your shoelaces and stray on the quest of alluring places. To know more about street food culture, keep watching our videos. Hasta la vista.